Well, the fire threat remains high. Once again, the weather helped ignite fires across the area today.
4029's Monica Limpert is live via the internet in Roland, where crews spent the day trying to battle the flames. Monica?
Hey, you're looking live at what's left of a home just north of Roland. This fire started as a house fire, and it's so hot and dry that the flames quickly spread to the grass and burned down a barn. The homeowners were not here when the fire started. When fire crews got here, there were horses nearby where the fire was burning, and they were trapped inside a fenced area next to the home. Fire crews were able to put out the flames before it got too close to the animals or any of the surrounding buildings.
We had to stop up before it got to the building. There's another structure on the other side of the house that had lots of tractor and farm equipment in it, but we got to it before it got to that structure.
Crews were able to put out the flames within 30 minutes, but hot spots continued to flare up, as you can see right now, and three fire departments were here fighting the fire. Crews say the damage is estimated at $60,000.